Hi, this is Rick with another tech tip from Technical Prospects. Today we're going to be discussing how to match the light field to an X-ray field with a collimator. When you're using the collimator test tool to align the X-ray field to the light field, when we've used the tool, the light field is actually here on this border as we see it. But as we can see, the X-ray field is actually overshot on the outside of this edge. We have to be within 1 or 2% for FDA approval of this field. So how do we get this light field to coincide with that X-ray field? And that can be adjusted at the collimator. This is an older style collimator. We have two adjustment screws here, in here, and a fixed screw here. The mirror is where we're going to be adjusting, since we cannot adjust the actual leaf ears inside to change the width or height of the X-ray field. But we can turn this mirror to match it. And so this is basically an L armature underneath here. This one right here would actually adjust the mirror in this direction, and this one would adjust the mirror in that direction. This is a newer style collimator, and they've relocated the set screws. The first one is back in this corner, and the other one is over here, but they still basically follow the same function. For questions on this or other topics, please call us or visit our website.